I did have some doubts about transitioning in the first place. There's not a lot of people my colour who are encouraged to really find themselves. As time went on, I realised that there's definitely a journey that I want to go on. My transgender identity is really important. We're all one community, you know, we're all living difficult lives. So why not live them together and embrace one another?